Lucky the Lumix G9 is water resistant, so she's a bit damp now. Hey there, welcome to another video. And it's been a little while since my last video where I told you about my brand new 15mm f1.7 lens from Lumix. And since then, coronavirus has taken off again, so we're back in lockdown again. But we are allowed out to exercise, so if anyone asks, I'm exercising. What I want to do today, just a quick video and compare my three main lenses. So I've got the 15mm 1.7 from Lumix that I told you about in the last video. I've got my wide angle Olympus. It's a 9mm to 18mm wide angle. Of course, that's in the micro four thirds format. Then I've got the big one, the 12 to 60 from Lumix, f2.8, and that's the lens that came with my Lumix G9 that I'm filming on. So I'm going to give all these a bit of a try in a vlog type format, so I'll walk around with them. That's my exercise. Now, of course, if I've got three lenses in my hand, that means I've got a fourth lens on the camera. So bonus points if you can tell me what lens that is that's on the G9. Anyway, let's throw these other lenses on and see how they look. Okay, so what I'm interested in is the field of view of these lenses, and because I haven't got ND filters for each of these lenses, I'm just running them without a filter and just got the camera in full auto mode. So I've got the camera on a Gorilla Pod thing, holding out at arm's length. This is the 15mm Lumix lens, and I'm walking in mud. So this is the 15mm. Obviously this is a fixed focal length, so there's nothing I can do. So, oh gee whiz, I should have actually checked the battery before I've come out from my walk, so hopefully I can get this done. Alright, so this is the 15mm Lumix. So let's throw on one of the other lenses and compare that. Okay, so I've thrown on the 12 to 60 Lumix lens. Now I've got it at about 15mm, it's a bit hard to tell. So now I'll take it till it's full width, so that's 12mm, so it should be a little bit wider than the 15mm. So once again, got the Lumix G9 on the Joby Gorilla Pod at a comfortable arm's length, just for a comparison. Once again, the camera is on full auto mode, so just a comparison there. Now let's go to the final lens, the wide angle. Okay, got the Olympus wide angle on now. This is a 9 to 18mm lens. Right now I've got it on 15mm, so it should be about the same as that fixed focal length Lumix. Now if I take it back, so that's around 12mm, so that should be about the same as the widest on the 12 to 60. Now just for comparison, that's 9mm, so that's the widest. Of course that's equivalent to an 18mm in a full frame, but on the micro four thirds format that we use with the Lumix, this is 9mm, nice wide angle. So that's with my arm at the same length. So obviously to get the same field of view as I was with the other lenses, I can have it a bit closer, which is a bit more comfortable. Alright, so that was my comparison. Very basic. I'm mostly just looking at the field of view that you get. Of course there's differences in the aperture and the background bokeh that you'll be able to get. But this was just a basic test. And just because I wanted to make a video, it's been a few weeks. And good excuse to get outside. I am exercising. This is in the rules. Holding this camera out here is exercising. All right. Now, what was that other lens? Should I do the same with that? Let's have a look. Okay, so this is back to the lens that I used at the start. I wasn't gonna make this part of the comparison, but it's here, why not? It's actually a 12 to 50mm Olympus lens. Had it for quite a while, and it's unique. It can be a macro lens. It's got a macro mode, But interestingly, it's got a electronic zoom, so you can get some nice smooth zooming. And it's just about to rain, just starting to rain, so better pick up all those lenses off the playground. That's where I've been working, just on this playground. And yeah, it's got very grey, just starting this bit with rain, so we'll finish that up. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers. Let's get out of here. Probably should have checked the weather before I went out to the park for a lens review. Just a little bit damp. Lucky the Lumix G9 is water resistant, so she's a bit damp now.